Hi guys, today we're going to do some mini golfing. Bye! And the winner, our kid and adult, is Dad, and I bait Mom. Bye! Thank you. monster.
Nee, wat gaat doen? Dan zijn we even te bad.
Dankjewel.
Ja. Kitana, what are you trying to do? Seduce Stash or something? Put your butt down.
I'm in year 2. I'm 6 weeks of holidays And this is my new bag. Bye. Hey guys, I finished my first day of school and I had a lot of fun and I got a no homework today. Bye.
Miss Kitana, are you my dishwasher? Kitana, are you done yet? Can I take the bowls inside, Princess?
Okay, today we're going to be doing an IQ test with the dog treat puzzles. Basically, they've got to move it around so they can find the treats inside the puzzle.
Who do you think is going to be the smartest out of the four?
This baby girl.
I know, I think she is going to be one of the smarter ones, and so would Miss Melina.
And Miss the last place here, Dash.
Okay, are you ready to get started, Kitana? Ready? Let's go!
Who can eat them all first?
Okay, Letty, you're not supposed to eat the little knob things.
Kitana! She's trying to pull it out.
Letty, eat from your own, sweetie.
She's desperately trying to get it open.
Okay, Kitana, do not chew the toy.
She can smell him in there. She's trying to get it.
Melina, eat from your own one. Okay, now they're working together. Letty and Melina have switched now.
Dash is just chilling.
Cool, teamwork over here. Melina, you're on top of her toy. Daffy, are you done? Fight, no fighting. Girls, you have one each, you can't be fighting over it. They both want the same one, no matter which one they're going for. Now you can say the most driven is Kitana. Dash, do not chew the wood. No. Dash, no. I think these toys are disposable, one-off units. Darcy. Letty's laying on one, using another one, and Melina's moved on to the cards.
They must have found trees in one group.
Dash! He's chewed off a chunk of wood.
So it looks like Dash and Kitana are the winners.
So who do you think was the winner? I think it was Kitana or Dash?
Kitana.
Probably Kitana. Yeah. She was the most driven to open the treats and get them out. And Letty and Melina are tied third, so no one lost. Melina!
says, I'm not feeling very good and we're going to the doctor's and we have to go to my cousin Mackenzie's house to give her presents. Bye! Hey guys, today I am fine, but if I don't feel good in a couple of days, it's like 3 or 4 days, and I have to go back to the doctor's. Bye!